In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Mary, woman of charity, you were always responsive to God's Spirit overshadowing you. God's Spirit chose you so that the Word made flesh might live among us. Pray for us, Mary, that each of us may trust as you did, that God will also choose us to help hearts receive more fully the Word made flesh, and that He may live and love among us. Mary, woman of charity, you went forth to help, and love flowed through you and gently touched the life of Elizabeth, Zachariah, and the child not yet born. Pray for us, Mary, that we too may reach out to the old, the young, the helpless, and the strong, so that through us they may experience God's ever-faithful love. Pray for us, Mary, that we may open our hearts each day to God's empowering Spirit, ever living and loving with us. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Thanks for praying with me. May the Lord bless us all. Bye.